Hey, what's up, guys? This is me, Rich. Right now, I'm driving right now. I'm going to the bank right now. But, yeah, I'm going to the bank because I need to cash in my piggy bank and shit. Because, when I say piggy bank, I mean, like, all my change and stuff. I probably have, like, $200 or $300 in that. It's because right now I'm getting tighter money. And I need some money. Like, I want to buy some stuff. And I don't have enough. So I'm going to need as much money as I can get. So, yeah, like right now I'm going to try, I haven't decided if I'm going to buy a new computer or if I'm just going to, like, upgrade the memory. I'm not really sure yet, but, yeah, it's either I'm going to buy more memory for my computer or buy an iMac computer. I don't even think it's called a computer, isn't it? It's called an iMac. I don't even know if these Macs are called computers, but, yeah, I'm thinking of getting an iMac. Like at least like a 27-inch, or just upgrade my memory or my PC. I haven't decided yet. And then the thing is, I want to buy a new camcorder for EC in Your Face and for, you know, Irish production. But yeah, money's getting tight. Right now I'm at a red light right now, so yeah. But yeah, man, it's just the economy. I need to get a job. College students, yeah, so I have no income. All I got is savings, but I mean, I can't keep using my savings, you know. I gotta keep wasting my money on food. It's ridiculous. So I gotta stop doing that. Stop going to B Dubs. But, yeah. Ah, it's damn red light and it's hot as hell. Alright, screen light, yeah. But, alright guys, well, I have to, well, you know, I'll wait until I get a red light again so I can do my deals in peace. That's like my outro of my videos. So, let me see, let's see. So I'm going to the bank, after the bank, you know, I'm gonna go shopping and I'm gonna go to Best Buy, or, I think I'm going to Sam's Club because they have really good sales. TVs, and I've been wanting to get a new TV too. See, all this money, man, I can't. I gotta watch out when I waste my money. It's ridiculous. Oh, yeah. So, yeah, after the bank, you know, I'm gonna go shopping. Alright guys, so adios and peace.